So, third night in Rome, and we are heading to Campo dei Fiori. Campo dei Fiori, which is, I guess, like an American campus where like all the kids that come to university from America go to hang out. So we're hoping that it's going to be a nice night full of dancing. If you haven't figured it out already, I've had a couple of glasses of wine with my dinner. Just got finished partying at the Campo di Fiori, and it was interesting, very interesting. The men do not quit, okay, let me tell you. They will go on and go on and go on if they want you. And if you tell them you got a man, it don't even matter. Do you know what their response is? Their response is, oh, is he here? Here? No? In the States? Oh, so what's the problem? And they be dead ass serious too. Like, they really don't understand why you're like, no, if your boyfriend is not here. No, I don't have a man, but tonight I do. Okay, because they was just a little too extra. A little too extra for me. Straight up asking for kisses. After, like, 5 minutes. But it's an Italian experience that I'm happy I had. Tomorrow we plan on going to the Sistine Chapel and doing some shopping. Holler! See you tomorrow. Currently reporting from inside the Vatican Museum. We're in this, I guess, ancient Egyptian exhibit right now, and I found the most beautiful piece of artwork that I made since I've been here in Italy. I really have. Let me show you. It's called an air conditioner. Oh my god, it just feels so nice. I've been hanging around here for like 5 minutes. I'll show you around some of the things. Sunlight. I don't know if you could tell, but I have my sunglass tan. That's not cute. It's so not cute. So I'm trying to, you know, keep my sunglasses off right now. Okay, we just left Cappello Sistina, which is the Sistine Chapel. And unfortunately, we were not able to film or photograph in there because it is a holy place, it's a church. It was amazing. The fact that, with the exception of the crown moldings, the walls were flat, but all the artwork just looked three-dimensional, completely like coming out, popping, like coming towards you. And at some point, some of the paintings or some of the figures that Michelangelo painted, I thought they were actual statues, like in the wall or something like that. It was pretty beautiful, pretty magnificent. It's just a shame that we weren't able to capture anything on film. But if you happen to find yourself in Rome, I definitely recommend you come in to see the Sistine Chapel. Or Cappella Sistina. It's something you have to undo. Gathering stars.
words right now. And let me show you why. So I'm currently inside of a McDonald's. And let me tell you people, they do not play with their McDonald's. Like, these are the most extravagant looking McDonald's I have ever seen in my entire life. I mean, they look like restaurants up in here. I'll give you a little tour of McDonald's. Do you see this? And this, I don't even know what to do to combat that right now. It looks like I have a lot of cross shadow.
People, it's our last night in Rome, and we decided to get 1 liter of white wine.
Hey, we did walk down this block before. I didn't know that. <laughs> <laughs> Oh no! <laughs> So
we had 1 liter of white wine, as you probably can tell.
Because it's relaxing over there.
It's our last night in Rome, and we wanted to celebrate. And we went to the first and only restaurant we've been to where the service was excellent. The people were so nice, and the food was great. I don't know the name of it now, but my friend has a card of it.
In English, it translates to the drunk cow.
In English, it translates to the drunk cow. But they gave us a card. If you go to their restaurant, they give you a 10% discount the next time you go. And it was great. It was a nice little cute place. We need to sober up soon because we're going to have to pack our suitcases. Because our train leaves at 9:20 in the morning to go to Florence. So we're going to have to pack our suitcases. I know y'all don't see me like this regularly, but I'm in Italy. I'm not making it as an excuse, but it's a celebration because I never thought that I would be here ever. I never thought that I'd get a chance to see the Colosseum. I never thought that I would see the Sistine Chapel. It wasn't even a thought in my mind, and it's amazing to be here, and I feel so fortunate that I get to be here and so lucky, and that's it. And I'm having a good time. I'm enjoying myself by drinking a liter of wine, but shared. So I feel like we had a half liter each of white wine. And when you come to Italy, all you need to do is order the house wine in the restaurant. That's all you need to order. So I don't know what we're doing now. Maybe we'll get gelato. My arm just got tired. Maybe we'll get gelato. But we'll go back to the hotel, pack our suitcases, and knock out probably. I know I'm gonna knock out. So I'll see you tomorrow, probably either at the train station, Roma Termini, or in Florence.